And so, the kings and queens of Narnia were never seen again. They vanished into history.
And what of Aslan?
The Narnians asked the same question to no avail. They were leaderless until your ancestors invaded. And no match for the brutality of the Telmarines.
We killed them all.
Some fled to the woods. A few brave souls made a last stand at Cair Paravel. Even then, they held out hope that the four empty thrones might still one day be filled again.
Thank you. The hole goes somewhere. Bet somebody small like me can get through there. This tunnel might come in handy. Go somewhere. Someone small could get through there. The king!
Break
go somewhere.
In the name of the king!
Bet somebody small like me could get through there. Beasts! In the name of the king! Yeah!
The king!
They're climbing the cliffs!
Get to the ballista!
Oh, there's no way up!
There is one way up!
back.
Someone small could get through there.
Telmar! Ah! Thank you. Come on.
Someone small could get through there.
Gah! That hole goes somewhere.
I'm bleeding here! Thank you. Thank you.
some people be so cruel? To wipe out an entire race.
Did I say that?
What do you mean?
I told you some Narnians fled to the wilderness. Why do you think your uncle and his men fear of the woods to this very day? Ghosts.
They are alive. The Narnians still exist.
Shh, you went the whole castle.
Where are they now? Can we see them?
Perhaps this is enough for one night. All will be clear in time. Remember, tomorrow is astronomy. Tarva and Alanville are set to converge in the heavens. It should be quiet a night.